Hello everybody, and welcome back to Andrew's Lumber. Today we've got a monster on our hands. This poplar log come in here. Well, it's been here a while, and we've kind of just been debating on what we're going to do with it, truthfully. But an order come in the other day for some 14-foot tuba sixes out of poplar. This ain't really a good log to saw tuba sixes out of, but
we're going to try.
We're going to try. So this log is 40 inches on the big end. And 35 on the little end, 14 foot long. And the funny story about this poplar is, this is the second cut. The guys said that they couldn't get the first cut loaded. So, my opinion is that helps us out a little bit.
Yeah, might have been good.
Not really missing it by no means. And we would saw it like it is, but we can't get it on the mill.
Tractor just won't move it.
No, they brought it in here on a rollback, a tandem rollback, and we couldn't hardly get it off.
More than
we'd have. Yeah, it's here, so we're gonna try to split it with the chainsaw and then have two halves and then saw it. So that's what we're up to, and this is gonna be a heck of a video. But we're gonna do it. So, well, y'all can follow the process. Yeah. So, we're going to get started and see what happens. Alrighty, everybody, we've got this poplar split. two big old halves. With the heart was really bad centered in it, and we was able to get this piece right here free of heart. So that'll make for a little bit better stuff. But we just got the saw and sawed down through it both ways, turned it over and sawed the other way, and then you can kind of see what was missing there in the middle. So we got the forks with the tractor and kind of pried it open, and it come out pretty easy. But I mean, there wasn't nothing fun about it, but just kind of one of them things. But anyway, we've got it to this point, so now comes the, I guess I could say, easy part now. But we're gonna saw these into 2x6s, and yeah, fun times.
Thank you.
got through that one. That's where the most famous words in sawmilling comes in. I'm glad that's over.
That's a pretty nice log.
Yeah, that's I was just thinking. That's probably about the biggest log we've ever sawed here. We sawed that one 16-foot poplar a couple years ago. That's right up there with it, but I don't know. That's about as big as we saw. We ended up getting 34 tuba sixes.
34 tuba sixes.
And 3 tuba fours.
And a couple little boards.
Yeah, a couple little
4-quarter boards.
Yeah.
That wasn't it, yeah.
And that's a log.
And it had very little waste in that.
Yeah.
Splitting that, it split good.
There wasn't much waste at all, really. It was pretty good. We just pulled with that log, just seems like all day. Just splitting it and getting it and sawing it, and you saw forever and ever. I'm glad that's over. And anyway, we hope we didn't bore you to death. So, that's going to be a pretty long video, longer than we usually put out, but that's okay. So,
took a little while.
Yeah. But anyway, I reckon that's it for this one. So, we thank you for watching.